Yes. A preliminary to pulinary.
What?
Bang, walla walla, bing bang. You move so much quicker with it, and this, I don't know, the setup right here that I'm using is pretty fucking accurate. I don't really have to do much but pull down. I feel like it's nice. I feel like I move a decent amount of speed aiming compared to my pistol.
Vehicle spotted. Make yourself scarce.
Yeah, I feel like I move quicker. We going to B2 or where are we going? B2. All right. Buddy, you can't climb through these motherfuckers. What type of racist anti-semitical y'all I'm a little bullshit, bro. I'm telling you, man, why can't I climb through a window? Hey, watch your left. There you go. I like how we have the buggies in the back, bro. We look like a raider gang. I'm telling you, bro. It's like Mad Max. Let's go. Yeah. That's some Mad Max shit, man. Ride in the motherfucking. Oh. Okay, what the fuck? Being taken over right now. Damn. Our boys are rolling out, dude. Fucking your favorite little. These things are hilarious. I don't know if there's like a different kind of ammo you can put on the fucking APCs in this game, but that little, whatever the fuck it is, That shit does damage right out the gate. Oh my god. We gotta go V1. Fucking covered. Okay, we're pedaling back, we're running forward, we're sliding. Watch out for the sniper on the left-hand side to A1. Oh, okay. If you cross, there's a dude in the immediate right, coming out of the right side of the building. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I saw him drop like a fucking sack of potatoes. Cross the way to the right over here. Two. Here, on me. It's into the corner. Don't be shy.
Give me some ammo, lads.
I'm gonna go hunker down one of these windows. Over here. You wish you could pick up individual mags. Pulling back for C2. C'est less, monsieur. Oh. I was about to say some dumb shit like, you think you're cool for sliding?
Bloody hell, we've lost the area.
Radar in 2 seconds. Radar's up.
Ah, sicked.
Two down. Watch the building across the way. Two left. First window, balcony. One in the window's hurt real bad.
Give me some ammo, lads.
Alright, I'm popping a stim. No, I'm good. Pop the stim. Fuck. He see me. Why? That's what's happening. Ah, I could be wrong. They might have got cleared out. Yeah.
Med pack for bumps and bruises.
Killed one too. I need armor.
Thanks.
Lost me helmet. play the high ground over here on the balcony to the front of us. I think that was it. I got one on the top of the hill, just where I was, if you remember. He's on the barricade. He's pushing up, he's moving to the building. Should be on that wall, moving left. Here, cover me, cover me. Man, I want to punish him, but I get it. I get it.
Hello?
I really think they should have added a function where you could look forward. Like, you put your hand on the dude's shoulder or something, and fucking, like, your knees are on the bench. Yeah, I'm calling in radar.
Frag out!
Two. Yeah. Checking the window.
My fucking eyes! I'm the doctor now.
Oh my god. He saw me. He saw me. It's over. I'm dead.
Oi, you pricks. Regain the area.
We got a dude circling our back.
Much obliged.
Is he still outside? Whoa. You can do that. It'll make everything bigger though. It'll make your health bigger, your ammo count bigger. It's gonna increase everything. Actually, don't quote me on that, because I didn't look at it fully. I just know there's one setting to change everything. Alright, where are we headed to? I like it. Have you seen the video where, like, it's some nurse, right? She's like video down the hallway and everything, and this dude's like babbling about some shit, and he's like, "Do you know the Muffin Man?" And the fucking chick responds, and I'm assuming she's the only one there because there's not a lot of people there. And she's like, "The Muffin Man." And he's like, "The Muffin Man!" And just shouts it, bro, like blood curdling. It's hilarious. Right in the motherfucking whip. Here I go killing again. I
out of there.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. I think we should hold B1. We're about to get pushed. Probably B2. I'm calling in radar. Got one outside of B1. Bottom floor. He's down. Checking map. We got two in the building, two heading up the hill from B2. And then I don't know where everybody else is at. I guess we could push on B2. Hold on. We're getting pushed right now. There's a squad of three rolling up. I think I saw one more. That exact location. Right. He's down.
I'm out. Need ammo.
Okay, I'm pushing up with you. Taking left side of the rocks.
Okay.
Get him? I got him. Front entrance. He just ran inside the building. Left window.
Bloody
he's down. Pushing, bro. They're inside the building too, man. I was about to call artillery. Fuck. Shit. Nothing. You're fine, dude. No, you're fine. Bro. Bet, dog. Serve that shit on a plate. Wookie style, bro. Yeah. I was about to call something shit in too. Here, give me a second. Actually, give me like 15 seconds. I'll call on radar if you're trying to call on artillery. You need radar? Alright, let me know. Oh fuck. You know what? I'm calling in my fucking chopper, bro. I'm not dealing with things right now. Hey, what's 15 times, what's 15 plus 35? Yeah, that's what I thought, man. That's what I thought. All right. It's okay, I couldn't even process it. I think it's that black mold, man. Yeah, that's gotta be it. hear him, motherfucker, but I don't see him. Oh my god, there's two APCs on C1, bro. Yeah, you are. Oh my god. Alright, both tanks are down. Motherfucker, who? Oh man, I'm upset. I wanna know who took me out. I wanna know addresses. I wanna know names. I wanna know family members. I wanna know grandparents. I wanna know motherfucking next of kin. You can zoom while you're riding in a vehicle. That's hilarious. I did not know that. Alright, where you at? Where you at, Mitch? You're dead? Oh, well, we're getting fucking crazy up in here. So crazy. So crazy. Little stairs, little stairs. Alright, I walk like little chinchilla. Alright, you play that side, I'm gonna play left side. Pushing down the hallway. Top floor is clear.
Careful lads, enemy vehicle.
Oh shit, on me. Oh man, I was fucking scratching my nose. He's on the staircase, he's coming to the left side of the stairs. I lied, I wasn't scratching my nose, I was biting my nails. Okay, I'm watching like this side. Okay, like he's down, but like not really dead, but like on some metaphysical shit, he's like in a different plane now. Oh fuck, bro. B2. Got a fucking lot of chalupas coming in. Oh, this chalupa took us some more bullets. Nah, these motherfuckers look like Somali pop. Cholula Chepa Chacha. Oh man, dude. See, I can't talk. I'm losing brain cells, man. It's real up in hers.
Get moving.
I might have to start like. Nah, that'd be racist. Never mind. Okay. One down, another one just passed him. These dudes are just as bad as my fucking heritage, bro. They're just a bunch of Mexicans. Oh, tu puta madre, acala palo, me. Dude, they're all behind the rocks. Oh, they're coming in from every which way now. Oh, we weren't gonna hold B1. Ah! I can hear him. Oh, there's a tank rolling up, dude. There's a whole ass tank. Oh man, I'm like mad terrified now. Left, gotcha. I can't wait until games get so advanced you can smell the environment. You are? Nah, I'm good, bro. It's literally just a flesh wound.
Don't see it.
Fucking, what's that one episode of Key and Peele where he's like, no thanks, Commander, I'm retired. And he's like, oh no, we were actually looking for a recommendation. We didn't want you. He's like, all right, you won me over. I'm back. And he's like, no, we're good. We're really good. He's like, take a shot. He's like, I'm not gonna shoot you. He's like, just shoot me. I'll deflect the bullet. Like, he shoots him and like takes out his whole fucking arm. And he's like, oh, he's like, you deflected that. He's like, yep. He's like, really? He's like, that's what I'm telling you. I'm like, that. Fix it, Felix Jr. Fix it to ya. Like fucking NASCAR up in this bitch, bro. No. No. Clear, man. Yeah, dude, there was like a crazy amount of dudes here, but it's okay, man. I protect us. Oh, there's actually people here. This is like, I can't. I got like 30 more seconds, honey. I called it a while ago. This be kind of fucked up, bro. You see where I'm laying? Oh, dude, people here. I got the fucking staircase. One down. Yeah, this is fucking cheap as hell. I'm gonna be really honest with you. I might have shot you, and I missed like every shot. The mercy cat. You're calling a tank? I guess I'm going air. Bum 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 bum. Just beat it. All you gotta do. We only have a minute left in the game. I feel like a dipshit now. All you gotta do is beat. I'm on that good juice and applesauce. I got some bad clothes I got from Ross. And if you're asking how I do this, boss, I get down, down like applesauce. Down, down like applesauce. Like cooked in applesauce or like... Huh, no, that seems like a weird combo, but I'm like really willing to try it. 9 seconds, can we do it, ladies and gentlemen? We're sending rocket 10, one after another. We've missed two. We've hit the third one. We're going in. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, that was not optimal. If those first two hit, I would have caught me a trippy. I just popped me a perky. What, we lost? Bro, impossible. Damn, that was depressing. Well, shit.